My dearest Jacy, I want to make you a promise as enduring as the love I have for you. I vow to protect you, to cherish your heart as my own. I promise to stand by you regardless of the circumstances, through the thick and thin of life. And most importantly, I promise to keep you, my beloved Jacy, always as my number one.
Jordan, I want to thank you for being reliable and always being there, even when you may be in a whole different state. It always means so much to me, and I don't take it for granted. As we start our journey in marriage, I promise to treat you well and always with honesty and love. I promise to respect you, take care of you, push you, and be beside you no matter what. I promise to support your hopes, dreams, and needs, along with my own. I try every day to create a life with you that makes us both very happy. I'm excited to take this new step of marriage on with you, as you are my best friend and other half, and I couldn't imagine life without you. I love you.